In this After Effects tutorial, I will be showing you how to crop a video layer or composition. Start by selecting the layer that you want to crop. Open the Effects and Presets panel. Search for Linear Wipe. Add it to your video by double-clicking on it or by dragging it on. Now, you need to choose the side you want to crop from using the wipe angle. 90 degrees is the left side, 0 is the bottom, 180 is the top, and 270 is the right. I'll be cropping from the right. Increase the transition completion to crop from that side. If you want to crop from another side, then add another linear wipe effect. Set the angle to the corresponding side. Increase the completion to crop from the second side. If you are cropping from opposite sides, then having the completion the same as the first will create an equal crop on each side. The second option is to use a mask. Right-click on the video you want to crop and choose Mask, New Mask. Expand the layer options by clicking the little arrow. Expand the mask options. Expand the Mask 1 option. Click Shape. A new window will open with each side labeled. For the top and left options, you will need to increase the number by the amount you want to crop. To crop from the bottom and right, you will need to decrease the number. For this example, I'll be cropping the top and bottom by 100. To do this, I'll be setting the top to 100. Next, I'll be removing 100 from the total on the bottom. You can also use an equation to adjust the value on each side. Adding a plus sign followed by a number to the end will increase the value by your chosen amount. Adding a minus followed by a number will decrease the value by your chosen amount. Click OK to confirm your crop. The final method for cropping a video is to crop the composition. Start by clicking the Region of Interest box under the preview. Click and drag over the area that you want to crop. You can adjust the sides by clicking and dragging the boxes. Once you're happy with your selection, click the Composition option from the top and select Crop Comp to Region of Interest. Your video will now be cropped inside of After Effects.